Stars are in. Onside. Robertson for Hintz. Juggles it to the left side wall. Hintz. A shot is blocked. Saw was with Chicago his entire NHL career. Most recently, the 17-18 season. Oleksiak threads a pass that goes all the way through. Caro's got it up high at the line. Wrist shot.
As recently as 24 hours ago.
Regardless of which side you were on.
Wide open just about halfway through.
Two teams going at it. Chicago with the two-goal lead. At the point, Como, the forward, will slip it down for the defenseman, Oleksiak. And now Zadora.
Oleksiak reverses things.
Different kind of reason. Regardless of which side you were on.
Center.
Pavelski as recently as 24 hours ago, but two games.
And back to the near side.
Two teams going at it. Robertson joins the party. Doug Free.
Robertson lifts it.
Different kind of reason.
Regardless of
which side you were on.
Chase was Oleksiak.
As recently as 24 hours ago, but
two games to see. Covers a lot of
our teams going at it.
There. Drops it off for Uyghur. Winds.
Kiviranta just got different kind of reason. Regardless of which side you were on.
Second time he's been checked pretty good.
As recently as 24 hours ago, but
two points. Right side.
Two teams going at it.
Not about leading it. Now drops it off for Savard. Savard into the corner. Back to point. Point couldn't handle the pass, but he got just enough of Heiskanen.
Regardless of which side you were on.
And the goal scoring
as recently as 24 hours ago.
Are always game day decisions all the time. And it's just been a never-ending story for Dallas. All
Coleman to Hedman. Good puck movement here by the Lightning as they send it back inside the Dallas zone. Cirelli, first man of the forecheck. And behind his own net now is Boxa. Cirelli is up front with Alex Killorn. To the line, and sent right back in. Blocker leaning into the veteran forward there in the corner. Comes along the boards. Trapped by Heiskanen. Here's Robertson, turns and shoots, and Vasilevskiy.